And you are gonna love how we did it, Dick. You gotta tell him.
Tennis court?
Okay, he brings me out to this tennis court, and he's drawn this line, the exact dimensions of our kitchen.
Sink on the right, extruder on the left.
Extruder.
Bagging and hood.
Hood.
Okay. Garnish. This is
burger finish.
Got it.
And then this is burger slide. We could just move those.
Okay.
Multi-mixer soft drinks.
Okay.
We bring out our whole staff, and we have them go through the motions, making pretend burgers and fries.
All right, Steve, anticipate that.
You gotta keep the tray level.
Okay.
And Dick is running around with this stick, marking where all the equipment should be.
Tuck in. Tony, are you gonna skip the pickles when we're really doing it?
They do it over and over, hashing it out, choreographing it like some crazy burger ballet.
What's going on over there?
Yes. No. No.
Everybody stop! Stop!
Garnish one. Garnish two. You've got pickles, you've got onions. It's a goddamn hamburger.
Come on, clear off. Everybody.
Let's clear off. It's time for the pink chalk. And then rip your orange. See all this open space here now? We've rearranged the fry situation, so now it's stage left, the deep fryer stage right. Begin. That's great. Come on, guys.
They're pretty tied up here.
Yeah, watch it.
The Lazy Susan.
It's the timing of the Lazy Susan. Those are finished burgers. You can't. Hold it. I still think there's a third version.
What do you want to move?
I want to move everything. Back to stage left, please.
Think we got it all drawn. This is better. Is that all right?
I think so. Let's assume our battle stations.
Okay.
Finally, after about 6 hours of this, we get it just right. It's a symphony of efficiency, not a wasted motion.
Good form, Jasper.
Feel good about those pickles.
Catch up.
Use your Lazy Susan.
Put your back into it, Seth.
And pickles and pickle and
mustard.
We take the layout to a builder, custom build the kitchen to our exact specs.
Ta-da, the Speed D system is born, the world's first ever system to deliver food fast. It is totally revolutionary.